Gentle tutors, respected members of the faculty, I am very grateful for the knowledge that you have given to me, but I'm afraid what I'm looking for can't be found in books.
And Pippin made a promise.
I promise not to waste my life in ordinary, commonplace pursuits.
Terrific!
You see, I know there is something...
Something fulfilling? Completely fulfilling?
Yes, that's it. Something completely fulfilling.
Oh,
and I'm gonna find it. I'm not exactly sure what I want to do or where I want to go.
Everything has a season. Everything has a time. Show me a reason, and I'll soon show you right. Cats get on the windowsill. Children bring the snow. Why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go?
Journey through our anecdotic review.
sent me a horse. And on the second day, he sent me a falcon. And on the third day, I went hunting. And on the fourth day, my father finally came himself.
Enter Charlemagne!
This part is to be portrayed by an actor of enormous power!
A giant on the battlefield!
And in the bedroom. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Well, welcome home, son. Well, hello, son.
Home.
Oh, you look thinner.
I know.
Overdrawn again?
Now, my lord, don't be
feeling I'm getting. Well, son, now we can have our talk. How are things been going with you?
Well, sir, not very well. Father, I wanted to talk to you about...
Christianity to the entire world, even if we have to kill every non-believer to do it.
dedicate it to something too, with all my heart and soul. And whatever it is, I want to do it as well as I possibly can. Otherwise, my life won't have any meaning at all.
Oh, you want your life to have meaning, do you?
Yes, I do!
Well, that's very ambitious of you, Pippin.
Stop all this bullshit, Father! Take me with you!
Well then, get yourself a decent helmet and come along.
I'm a soldier! Right! Me, a warrior! Finally, the chance to be part of something important. A chance to use my sword, my arm, maybe even my blood.
Glory! Glory!
Retreat defense. shall not caution you again.
I'm sorry, Father. It won't happen again.
In conclusion, gentlemen, now listen to me closely. I'll endeavor to explain what separates a charlatan from a Charlemagne. Or who can set my general, illustrious and various, pompous as a Pompey or daring as a Darius. A simple rule that every great man learns by heart. It's harder to be lucky than it's lucky to be smart. And if the fates feel frivolous and all our plans they smother, well, suppose this war does shrivel us, there'll always be another. And then, and then, and gentlemen, and then. Now, gentlemen, now.
Thank you. It is a little late. But as long as you're interested, I'm just a common man. A Visigoth, but a good man. A very good man.
You're also a very lucky man. You've had the privilege of dying for your king.
Words fail me.
Pippin, you aren't celebrating. And you there, get this blizzard cleared away.
You know, of course, dying in battle like this, you'll be going straight to Valhalla, or wherever you infidels go, won't you?
Absolutely. The king has assured us personally. But this waiting around has gotten me edgy.
This wasn't your first battle, was it?
No, my third.
Well, then maybe you can tell me. How did this battle compare with your other two?
Well, unless you get killed, one battle is pretty much like another.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Pippin, what's the matter? What are you doing?
I hope we get to Valhalla.
Hope you get to heaven.
Oh, I will.
Pippin, this is embarrassing. A victory celebration and my own son not joining in.
I'm sorry, Father. You'll have to get used to victory celebrations without me. I thought there'd be more balloons.
Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. I've got to find my corner of the sky.
Pippin.
went to war, Grandma.
No wonder you look so terrible. Men in their wars. Sometimes I think men raise flags and they can't do anything else so.
Grandma! Sometimes you really say shocking things.
I try my best. Pippin, what's wrong?
I don't know, Grandma. I feel empty and vacant.
Empty and vacant? Pippin, you listen to me. You're going to hear something very wise. Now, don't take life so seriously. Don't do too much planning, and don't do too much thinking. Just take things as they come along. How's that for wisdom so far?
Well, frankly, Grandma, it sounds pretty dull.
Sound better? With music. Maestro?
Sex presented pastorally.
Right to speak out freely.
There's no doubt about that.
Well, something's got to be done.
forcing people to fight and die over lands that they couldn't care less about.
That's right.
I think it's time for change.
It is time for a change.
We have to dedicate ourselves to a better world for all people.
Testing, testing.
Peace and justice must be restored to this great land.
Thank you.
I do, don't I?
I sought out Pippin. Your father loves you, Pippin.
Freedom and dignity for all men is more important than the love between one father and one son.
Still, your name will be on his lips when he prays at Arles next month.
He prays at Arles next month?
Alone and unguarded.
Alone and unguarded? What date?
The 15th.
What time?
When the cock crows. Pippin, I beg you bring this estrangement to an end.
I intend to.
May I tell your father of this resolve?
No. Let it be a surprise.
A surprise? Isn't that sweet? Your intentions make me very happy, Pippin.
You have been a great help to me, Pastrana.
Oh, what sweeter word could a mother hear? I know the parables told in the holy book. I keep close on my shelf. God's wisdom teaches me when I help others, I'm really helping myself. And if we all would spread a little sunshine abroad, lend a helping hand, then all would be a little
death of thousands!
slavery of war, terror, and bloodshed.
You see that in my eyes?
Do you deny it?
Deny it? I'm proud of it. I brought order out of chaos. If slavery, blood, and death are part of that order, so be it.
But those are words from the past. Time has passed by, my son.
And your time has come, my son.
Yes, father.
It's easy from where you stand to judge the things that I have done. But when I marched, the dust of the road was in my nose. And when I fought, the blood of the enemy was in my eyes. I sank in the mud on the shores of the Volga. I drowned two legions in the Vistula. Why, eagles, osprey, even vultures had a better view. From the heights, all things are very clear. Birds float on the wind. But, by God, I blew my breath across the continent and shaped an empire with it. Now, if you have no further business with me, go and leave me to my prayers.
What do you pray for, Father?
Strength. And may God give you the same.
Why will my hand stop shaking when all the earth is still? When ancient goats are waking, so many steps be taken, so many plans be making.
King Pippin.
think it's a little big.
Well, I'll let the tissue paper out to fix that right up.
King Pippin, Emperor of the Holy Roman Empire, is prepared to hear petitions.
Come ahead. You will be dealt with fairly. My invitation extends to high and low alike.
Sire, I am a poor man.
You may stand. You may all stand.
Thank you, sire. I am a very poor man. I can't find work. You have much and I have nothing. Is that fair?
No. That's terrible. Treasure, I order you to distribute money to the poor.
King Pippin, be charitable.
Sire, I'm a peasant, a simple working man. And I own not one millimeter of land on which I have worked so hard all my life. Is that fair?
No, that's completely unfair. But I will do something about it. I hereby decree that from now on, all peasants will own the land that they cultivate.
King Pippin, the just!
Sire,
now that you've given the land to the peasants, we loyal nobles have no source of income. Therefore, we can no longer pay taxes.
Well then, I hereby abolish taxes.
You realize, sire, that without taxes, you will have no money to support an army.
That's all right. I don't need an army. That's it. No more taxes, and no more army.
King Pippin, the peaceful.
Stop! Couldn't you
king now. Yes, that's right. I was wondering, since you're the king now, could you put this back on my shoulders? I don't think I can.
Some king.
There are certain things I just can't do.
Never mind. They all see that.
You don't understand. It's not that easy.
Be just like the others.
Excuse me. Could I have my knife back?
Help yourself.
I'm sorry, Father.
Oh, it's all right, son. Only don't let it happen again.
Well, damn it! Nothing's turning out the way I thought it would. I'm getting old. Very old. And I still haven't done anything with my life.
But you will.
You will.
Spend my life on the lingering on,
lingering on,
lingering on.
had no idea that this discarded rag would clean up so well. There he was. He didn't know where he was, and he looked so lost and exhausted, you'd almost swear he was dead. So I said, pick him up.
Obviously hopeless. I'll give him another chance. Pippin. Pippin, you've been lying in his bed for 7 days. Now what is the matter with you?
Well, it's nothing you could possibly understand.
Well, try me. Give me a chance.
All right. You see, I have an overwhelming need to be completely fulfilled. And it's never, ever happened to me. So I'm in abject despair.
And that's it?
Yes, that's it!
You may think that what I did next was scheming. Devious. Pippin, let me tell you something about despair. I loved my husband very much. The years we spent together, the happiest years of my life. And then one day he was struck by a fever.
Thank you. know anything about ducks.
Pippin, try.
All right. Let me have a look at him.
Now say something hopeful.
This is a very sick duck. Nothing I can do for him. Wait, Theo. Oh, yes, there is. Come here, Theo. Come and kneel down right next to me. Right over here.
It was like a painting. Man and boy at prayer.
God! I know this is going to sound ridiculous, but this boy loves this duck.
They prayed all day. And then, just after sunset, the duck died.
Theo! I'm sorry! Theo, wait a minute! Can't we just go back to the pond and get another duck? Theo! That's it! That's it! I'm getting out of here! I'm leaving!
Part of this. Nothing much really happens. A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
A whole lot of that.
take a mind themselves, now they don't need much.
Together they send you really
into a love song. La 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 la. Love song. La 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 la.
What to say?
Well, let me say something then. In the 6 months that you've been with us, you've come to mean a great deal to me, to us, to our very ordinary lives. So I just wanted to say, for me, Theo, we're glad you're here. Now, well, now we have so many good years ahead of us. Wasn't anyone going to eat my pudding?
I've got to get out of here!
Nothing has been completely fulfilling now, has it, Pippin? Has it?
No! I guess there's nothing!
Wait! Wait a minute! There is something!
There is what?
The only completely perfect act in our repertoire! The finale!
Thank you. boiler or a giant bird that soars to the sea. And if I'm never tied to anything, I'll never be free.
What the hell are you doing out here?
Hey, where are you going, Pippin? Come on, stop all this nonsense and get on with the finale, Pippin.
Little thing from us.